This is Rohit. He has a ruler in his hand. I think he is going to his mother to ask her something. Come, let's follow him. I feel we will be able to learn about length with him today.
Mom, isn't a ruler also called a scale?
Yes, dear. A ruler is also called a scale.
And what are these markings on it?
These markings indicate the centimeters. We can measure the length of any object in centimeters. Here, the numbers 0 to 15 show 0 to 15 centimeters.
So these show the centimeters. But how do we measure the length with this?
Come, let me explain. We measure the length from the zero mark by counting numbers from 0 to 15. We read the length as 1 centimeter, 2 centimeters, 3 centimeters, and so on. To write centimeter, we use its short form, that is cm.
Mom, can I measure the length of this pencil with this ruler?
Yes, of course. Let me show you how. Keep the pencil on the table. Keep the ruler beside it. You have to take care that one end of the pencil coincides with the zero mark of the ruler. Now, look at the other end of the pencil. Can you tell me which number it coincides with on the ruler?
14. So its length is 14 centimeters.
Correct. Now, let us measure this eraser.
I think it is 4 centimeters.
Correct. So now, you know how to measure the length of small objects. But longer objects cannot be measured with this small ruler. They are measured in a bigger unit called meter. Meter is written in short as M. 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters.
Good morning, children. Did you all study the last chapter very well? The last chapter is Shapes and Patterns. And today, we are going to study the new chapter, Measurement. What is measurement? Why we need to measure things? Yes, if you want to buy a shoe, what we do? You have to take the measurement of your foot, is it? Whether it is suitable to you. Yes. Then only we can buy a new shoe. This is for the many things we have to take the measurement. And that means to know how long or short things are. To find the length of the object, we should know how long or short things are. So we can measure the length and we can say these things are short, these are long. For example, the length of this pen. Length of this pen. Can you say how long or how short this? We can use some measuring units. For shorter object, we use the standard unit centimeter. To measure the length of shorter things, use the standard unit centimeter. Centimeter. To measure the shorter objects, we use the standard unit centimeter. And we can write the short form cm. Okay. And to measure the length of your green board, can you use this centimeter? Is it possible? We use the measuring object. Which one we use it? The scale for measuring centimeter. To measure centimeter, we can use a ruler. Here it is written centimeter points, starting from 0 and to up to 20. You also have many rulers, so you can find what is the centimeter, how many centimeter. This one is 20 centimeter. Then if you stitch a dress, you want to take the measurement. We use the unit is centimeter. Okay, for shorter object like this pen, we can use this centimeter to measure the length. And to measure the length of this green board, which unit you have to use it? The unit is meter. Meter is longer unit. This is to measure the longer object, we use the unit is meter. To measure the length of your classroom, which unit you have to use it? You use it meter. To measure the longer object, we use the unit is meter. And you know, 100 centimeters make 1 meter. 100 centimeters make 1 meter. Do you know which is 1 meter? About, see, look at, stretch your hands to both sides. Stretch your hand to both sides. That means this length is about 1 meter. Okay. So, you can measure the longer objects using meter. That is. And for some examples, look your textbook. The length of your textbook. Can you guess which unit you use it? You use centimeter or meter. Is it a longer object or shorter object? It is shorter. So, we use centimeter. And see your classroom length. Can you use centimeter scale? We need a meter tape. We need a meter tape. Okay. Then next I am going to give you some examples. You have to say whether you use centimeter or meter to measure the objects. Okay. Get the question, children? Write which unit you use to measure the following. Can you say which unit all this? See, length of your pencil. Is it longer or shorter your pencil? Your pencil is shorter. Your pencil is shorter. So, it needs which unit? Centimeter. Then, length of your classroom. Is it longer or shorter? It is longer. So, this needs meter. The longer objects are measured in meter. And length of your math notebook. Which unit? Centimeter or meter? It is shorter. So we need a centimeter. Length of green board. Your board. Whether it is longer or shorter? It is longer. So we need a meter. Then height of a tree. Is it longer or shorter? The tree is taller. So we can use the unit meter. Okay. Then I hope you all have understood how to measure using this meter and centimeter. Okay. Then take your textbook and page number 144 and page number 145. Then page number 146. Here the same question. Guess which unit, centimeter or meter? Read these questions and tick which unit, centimeter or meter. And the same one. Here, page number 148. See, measure the length of the objects. Here there is a ruler. You can write how much length. Okay, you can write it. Then this, and the next one. Question number 2, how long are these ribbons? Look at this, you can take a measuring opposite to your scale, or you can just guess it whether it is 1 centimeter or 4 centimeter or about 10 centimeter. Can you guess what is the length of it? It is about 10 centimeter. Then this one, about 10 or 20 or 2 centimeter, about 2 centimeter. The next one, C, about 8 or 20 or 3. So this is about 8. Okay. The next one, D question, about. About means you have to just say whether it is how much length, 12 or 5 or 50. It is about 12. Okay. Or you can use your scale and just say how much length. Okay. See, look at this. This is about 4 centimeter only. I guess it 10, but is about 4. So you can measure it like this. Okay. The next page, page number 149. You have to decide which unit you use to measure the following. Is it centimeter or meter? Write the correct answers. Then take a notebook and copy the notes.